Oye, Dani. Hey, look, it's Danny.
Hello.
Thank you, Roberto. I don't have to...
I never got to thank you for saving my life. You and Camila could have left me to die, but you didn't. Gracias. Word got back from Father Pietro in Verdera. He has Papa's machete. It's all that's left of him. I want to go and get it back, but I'm in no shape. Papa is dead because of me, and I can't even do this for him. The priest is expecting you, Danny. If you'll go, that is. Gracias, Danny. Gracias.
That's right.
Keys are in the ignition. Don't wreck this one, okay?
Gracias.
You have to walk, guapo.
Word is the artist Zenia Zayas wants to meet you. You're making quite a name for yourself around here.
Thanks a lot.
This place will never be the same. Lo siento, Carlos.
Hola.
Are you Father Pietro?
Sí. Alejandro said you'd come. You know, I remember the day I married Carlos to his wife. So long ago. I'm sorry. The machete is gone.
What? What happened?
Soldados. They'll be at their favorite bar nearby. La Raja. I'll mark it on your map.
Gracias, padre. And I'm sorry about the mess. Alejandro, how you doing?
Fine, I suppose. You got the machete?
Not yet. It wasn't at the church.
Cojone, where could it be then?
Don't sweat it. I'll take care of it, Pietro.
Danny.
What's up?
Just wanted to say, I know it might be difficult to trust me.
New faces around the camp these days. It's okay.
Well, not everyone can forgive like you have.
Forgiveness isn't mine to give, Ellie. You'll do your best. That's all I can expect of anyone. That's got to be the bar. They got a medic. Careful, flamer.
Who's firing? Shots fired.
Fuck!
Cover!
Cover me!
Cough.
I'm moving!
Dale, dale!
Let's take you home. Alejandro, I got it.
Ay, fuck. Thank God.
Your papa's machete belongs with the Montero. And that's where it's going to stay.
Gracias, Danny. For doing what I couldn't. See you soon.
True music for true yarans. Only on Radio Verdad.
Go. Over there. Here. Andate.
Watch my back. Move, watch.
Over here.
Better watch my step.
Rank won't protect you. Ah, sí. You're okay. Sí.
Vamos, vamos. Whoa!
Good to see you, Danny.
Defendiendo a su gente con su valor y sin dar ni un paso atrás. No llores porque Carlos Montero partió con ideas de libertad. Y aunque no esté con nosotros, siempre lo vamos a recordar, su siembra.
Just because we saved you doesn't mean we want you.
Come on, this is his papa's funeral.
Carlos for Alejandro? Shit trade.
Alejandro, you've done enough. Go.
Espada, he's your brother.
Yeah, not yours. How's the leg?
I never knew your papa, but my family worked these lands for 50 years. I have intel on General Jose. Let me give you his lieutenants. Por favor.
You'll need new uniforms, compas.
Una nueva operación.
A chance to slay the lion in his den. Come find me in Esperanza. I'm sending you a picture of the Libertad safe house there. When you get to the Guerrillon lookout, ask about the night shift.
The night shift? Okay, Clara. I'm on my way.
Coso.
Coños de guerrilla. What can I do for you, Danny?
Benito, feel like being a pirate again? We need resources, intel, allies. Only you can get them. I'll send you anyone I rescue. They will be happy to stick it to Anto. Soon, you'll have your own little pirate army. Benito's bandidos.
I can't lie to you. I like the sound of that. Start sending people my way, and I'll keep an ear to the ground for opportunities.
Viva Libertad!
Viva Libertad!
Hola.
Thank you, Guerrilla.
You got it.
Easy.
Thank you. something.
Checkpoint. Better be careful.
I'm here.
Que bola.
Guerrilla. Got word of an anti-aircraft site. Marking it on your map for destruction.
Gracias, gracias. Those guerrillas might need some help.
I'm clear. Grabbing a ride.
Here's your car. Good as new.
Thank you. This is the place. Heard you got a spot on the night shift.
Fresh meat.
Sí.
We place explosives here, here, and here. Speed starts, charges detonate, we create a ring of fire around that hotel hotter than the devil's asshole.
Which means?
Castillo's forces can get out and reinforcements can get in, with Danny right in the middle.
And then what?
Danny kills El Presidente. It's beautiful. Hey, Danny. Danny! Look at that sexy Supremo!
You want me to kill Anton Castillo today?
Anton is giving his annual Independence Day speech at the Hotel Paraíso, live. Juan has intel on the exact location of his security detail.
One in a million opportunity. We're gonna cut the head off the snake and make boots from his skin.
Mierda. And you're good with this?
Kill a dictator who has raped our land and turned our people into slaves? Thinking about it. What about you?
Never killed a president before.
It's an assassination, Danny! It's guerrilla meth! Christ, I need a shower. And you need this. You're gonna be a fucking guerrilla legend! I call you!
He's too excited.
He's right. Kill Castillo and Libertad will rise in the chaos. And after that, who knows?
Who knows?
Go put that come mierda down.
Viva Libertad!
At checkpoints. Find the generators. They pop real nice.
Okay, okay. How do I trigger them?
You don't. Clara and I have guerrillas out planting bombs all over Esperanza. It will be a Semtex symphony. You're on the tuba, and I am the conductor. Vamos, Danny.
De pinga. I can't keep up with your metaphors.
The blade is not greed or for influence. It is not even Libertad.
Shit. Special forces.
Killing us is progress. We tolerate those who are different from us.
Las noches.
Abusan de los ciudadanos que son obedientes a la ley.
agradecen quedarse adentro.
Engineer spotted.
Get down!
Se ha aplicado las resultarán sanciones graves, tal como encarcelamiento por vida.
Cuidado, este es peligroso.
Cualquiera que haya hecho esto lo va a lamentar. Lo lamentará mucho.
Here! A body!
Spread out and find the fake Yaren.
Copy that!
Charge ready! Fucking tank? Shit!
In place.
One, the packages have been dropped off.
You sound like a fucking postman. Just say A1, I planted the bombs. I sent you a photo of where you can find me.
On my way.
I'm on the rooftops in front of the hotel. If you forget what I'm like, just look for the father figure you always wish you had.
I think you mean drunk uncle, Juan.
I'm 6 hours sober. Don't jinx it.
Of the FMD.
They're gone.
mensaje del León de Yara, el presidente Antón Castillo.
I attended a funeral today. One of our soldiers. One of our finest. A famous young king once said, the tree of liberty must be refreshed from time to time with the blood of patriots. That is a lot. We will squeeze them dry of every drop. The blood of Clara Garcia's traitors will be the seed of...
Cuídense de sus yaranos compatriotas. Denunciando las palabras y acciones malignas temprano, pueden ayudar a alguien quien ha sido llevado por el mal camino.
Mi amigo.
Hola, okay. Grilla.
Hey.
¿Aló?
Get out of here. Go back after me.
A true Yaren is not strangled by their own freedoms. A true Yaren seeks discipline, progress, and vision.
Let's grab a ride.
Here's your ride. Ignore that scratch. Wasn't me.
Hey, thanks. Getting close to Juan. Better watch myself here.
Danny! Welcome to Castillo's last day on Earth.
Bombs are in place, Juan.
Yours were the last. Can you feel it? That moment of serenity before a lot of assholes are going to die. Time for my three favorite words. Trigger the explosives. PTSD for everyone. Go, Danny. Secure the hotel and kill Anton. Go. Tell Anton that death is checking in today.
Gracias.
Shit!
There, anda. Go.
Grenade!
Whoa, shit.
Let's go, Waco. Waffle, here!
What are you talking about?
She's exploding, his bodyguards are getting murdered, and he's still giving that stupid speech. The man has some cojones. Why don't you bring them to me?
Portugal! agua.
Lost them. Buenas noches.
Go now.
Another pack of fake Yarens. Libertad is nothing but a cancer from within who want to burn everything we've built to the ground. But now, the stakes are much higher. For the fake Yarens are not just a threat to me or you. They are a threat to Yara's very survival. When you elected me, you elected the truth. And the truth is simple. There are no second chances. Yara must produce Viviro. And only Viviro. More Viviro. than ever before. And if we allow these terroristas to distract us, there is only one destination. Failure, collapse, poverty, and our own destruction. So it is that Yara is in this state of emergency. But I promise you this. While these fake Yarans may spread chaos, confusion, and noise, I will be right here with you to defend Yara, to defend Paradise, no matter the cost. And to those fake Yarans...
Locked. Now where is the key?
Call me tyrant, despot, dictator. I declare this promise to all of you. Much like the Magister Populi of old.
Got the key for the penthouse.
Once we have achieved Paradise, I will suspend my presidency, and free elections in Yara will resume.
Nobody here. Clara, I think the speech was a recording.
It's a setup. Anton's soldiers are coming for you. Get out of there.
You were the one who got me on that boat. You should be dead.
I was the lucky one.
What's your name?
Danny. And you?
You know who I am. You're here to kill my
father. Last I checked, you were trying to get the fuck away from your papa.
I shouldn't have done that.
Why?
Because you were the lucky one.
He's a monster, Diego.
He was raised that way.
And you won't be!
You're not going to kill me!
Depends if you fire that thing again.
If I run, he finds me. If he finds me, Yarens gets hurt. Don't you get it? He'll never let me leave.
How old are you again?
Do you have family?
No. You're looking for one chamaco.
You should leave Yara. He won't stop till all of you are gone.
Mierda. Keep your head down.
This way.
Fucking dictators. Gracias.
Hey, Danny. My papa is sick. That's why he's not here.
No visual on target!
Coño, she's beautiful. Don't mind if I do, Castillo.
Clara, I made it out in one piece.
Danny, what happened? How did you get out?
It was a setup, but I got myself a little present. Castillo's ride. Smells like old dick there.
We didn't get Castillo, but we did some damage to his regime.
Damage? You punched Anton's regime and... Go buy yourself a cerveza. You earned it.
Hey, do you ever hear anything about Castillo being sick?
No? Why?
I overheard some guards.
It's good intel. I'll be in touch. Every step we take gets us closer to a free Ara.
Oye, Danny.
I got no use for you if you don't give me everything you got.
Thank you, Roberto. I don't have to sleep.